Hi.
Can I help you? Very well.
What is this?
What the hell, a fixer? I made too much noise in the loop. This guy's found me. Well, now I better find him. Jordy's job will have to wait. He's trying to hack in. Maybe if I trace his signal back, I'll find him before he breaches my phone. There you are. You're mine now. Got him. That's one fixer down. Now, how many more?
Can you send the cops here? Right away.
Well, someone's taking an interest in me. Fixers are mercenaries, they work for a paycheck. Someone's issued a contract on me. That's bad fucking news. If I remember right, these guys communicate through the grid. In fact, no time like the present. Let's see what kind of contract I can pick up.
Starting with... what?
I can't believe you watched.
It was so fucked up, man. I mean, she's laying down, naked on top. Her open on the side, like under the pit. And get this, he then peels it open like a damn pita pocket. Ah, come on! No, I'm serious. Like, they put the squishy jelly in?
Nothing, no contracts. I'll have to check back later.
What's your crazy shit? Okay.
Alright, now I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
A little bit to the right. my search. Scanning for suspect now. All units, be advised. Squad is beginning.
Shit.
Chicago police managed to interrupt a nighttime invasion on a manufacturing.
This is squad. We got a green light on TTOS search. Scanning for suspect now. Squad, all units initiating CQS scan for suspect. Squad, all units, CQS scan initiated. Squad, all units initiating CQS scan for suspect. All units, CQS scan completed. Suspect location is being distributed now.
You have an invitation or you're dead.
I'm the driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
No. My rule's your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go.